again. Lauren is back, and welcome back to our blog.
Ayan po yung kabuntago natin, guys. Umuulan siya. So, maaga po kami magising ngayon kasi aalis kami ni Daddy Brian ninyo.
But, ayan. Si Daddy Brian ninyo. So, maulan talaga siya.
What are you trying to talk to? Yeah.
Sit down. Nayakapin po ka. Lucky tilagyan nyo itong songa yung bibig ko. Mabait naman ako, ah. Pag sit down muna kami dito at mag-talk daw kami. Turn that off daw. Turn your off.
Turn it off.
No.
Turn it off.
No.
Okay, turn. Nagpasingalan baya si Dodong Williams. Tugay kini sulod sa kotse.
Alam niyo, may sasabihin ako sa inyo. Oh my God, hindi ko ma-express yung feelings ko. Tumulo na lang yung luha ko. Kasi ito talaga yung pinakaayaw kong mangyari sa buhay ko na maging apektado siya sa mga ginagawa ko. Ganito kasi yung nangyari, guys. Ang anak ko, tumawag po siya around 11 o'clock o mag-almost 12 o'clock na in the evening here in Texas. Tapos, alam nyo, natulog na po ako. Maaga po akong natulog, kami dalawa ni Brian, tapos doon siya tumawag sa papa niya. Tapos binigay ni Brian sa akin yung phone. Tapos ayun, sabi niya directly when I answer the phone, like, "Ma, I saw the TikTok and I saw papang throw the clothes on your face." You guys, parang na-shock ako. Imbis katulgon at katulgon talaga ako, guys. Nabigla talaga yung energy ko. Nag-up talaga, guys. Like, alam nyo yun? Like, alam nyo yung the feeling na ganun? Like, parang ang... Like, yung energy ng whole world nasa yun na. Tapos, pinuntahan ko yung TikTok ko at dinilit ko talaga yung video na yun. Tapos, natulo na lang yung luha ko kasi ayaw na ayaw ko yung makita ko yung anak ko na apektado sa pinagagawa ko na alam ko, scripted lang yun. Yung ginagawa namin ng TikTok ng Daddy Brian ninyo. At siya, bata pa po siya at hindi niya maintindihan. So, sabi ko sa kanya na, anak, it's just for content. Scripted lang yun. Tapos, hindi yung totoo. Tapos sinabi ko rin sa kanya na si Papang hindi niya yun magawa sa akin. Kanang, let's go! Legit lang, guys. It's not shut! Where is the key?
Hurry!
Thank you. Why you're so sweet? You're so sweet then you're moody.
I'm not moody.
Which one?
You're the one moody, nigga. Open the door.
Oh shit, sorry daddy. Did you hurt you? No?
No.
Okay. Thank you.
Door?
Yeah.
Did you put the key back up? Where's the blue key?
Hmm?
Where's the blue key?
Maybe it's in the, I don't know. Maybe it's in there.
In where?
In the house. But anyway, guys, explain ko po sa inyo. So yun po yun, guys, sinabi ko sa kanya na scripted lang yun. Pero alam nyo, dinilit ko talaga siya directly lahat yung mga sad doon na parang nakikita nyo namin si Daddy Brian doon sa TikTok ko. Hindi ko alam kung lahat ba kayo nagpunta sa TikTok ko, pero dinilit ko na yon kasi I don't want Sejan seeing that, and I don't want Sejan thinking also that his papa is bad to me. Nalungkot ako sa pinaggagawa ko. Iba talaga yung magagawa. Iba talaga yung magagawa ng ano ba, yung powerful ng anak mo, kasi anak mo yun eh. Ayaw na ayaw mo makita yung na masasaktan siya.
Shh.
You mean shoo?
Shh.
I'm just making a vlog. What are you trying to shoo?
I'm shooing you eh.
So, hayun guys. So, hayun. Ayoko na. Dinilit ko na yung TikTok ko doon. Wala na akong mga, meron man akong mga sadness doon, pero hindi siya like thinking ko, no, hi, ganun lang. Pero the way na katong dinalabay ni Daddy Brian yung sinina, na sinabi ko, ilabay mo yan sa akin, babe, please. Like, angry bird talaga, like, you look angry. Dinilit ko siya talaga direct lang, kasi yun talaga yung inaas ng anak ko. Like, when he called me, hindi ko yun ini-expect, guys, hindi ko yan iniisip. Na sana dati iniisip ko yan bago ko ginawa, kasi alam mo naman yung mga bata ngayon is, nandoon na sila sa cellphone.
Hello?
Nang natulog na ako pabalik, narinig ko yung mga talking ng anak ko together with his friends, na binantayan niya ako natulog. Sabi niya, huwag kayong magsaba-saba dyan kasi yung mama ko natutulog kasi gabi doon. So ayun guys, binantayan na talaga niya ako. Hindi ko alam kung anong oras niya pinalong yung phone, basta nakatulog na talaga ako. So nandito na kami guys, kinuha na yun ni Daddy Brian ni Young Pool, ayun siya. So ayan, labas tayo guys.
Picnic in the parking lot with my wife. Even though she's so very happy today. Look how happy she is.
Hi.
Can we have a kiss? I'm gonna buy her panda. She's still so happy.
It's so windy here, babe. Yeah? And it's not cold. This is good picnic. First time picnic here ever in your life.
First time picnic in the parking lot. Because the wind blew my rifle.
I love you. Dito na lang tayo sa loob kumain, guys, oy.
Okay.
picnic didn't go away because of the wind.
Yeah. It's flying, flying. Dito na lang tayo sa loob. Let's eat. There is no wind coming, blowing, blowing.
Hi guys. O diba tingnan nyo si Indailaring? Nakasit na dito si Indailaring ninyo kasi we're just getting a pent for the back ports and the front ports. So ayan. Say hi hello to my devil pimples out there. Nilagay pa talaga dito, di ba? Bakit dito? So ayan si Daddy Brian ninyo. So ayan. Wow, Daddy, you're buri-buri. So ayan po yung napili natin kanina. So ayan, meron tayong gray, black, and that color is like sundalo-sundalo is jogging pants. Then the two of them have pair of jacket. So except the gray one. So yan po yung binili natin. At saka yung tawag nun, oh. Ayan siya. What you call with that? Boxes na kailangan ko doon sa toilet at saka bedrooms namin ni Daddy Brian ninyo. So since they don't have a, what we call with that? A chair over here. So I'm just sitting over here. Kasi busy si Daddy Brian ninyo. Binigay ko lang sa kanya ko yung anong kailangan ko. Yung gray na kailangan kong i-pent. Diba? Pinter na kaya ron si Indailaring. Ito na yung work niya sa bahay ni Daddy Brian ninyo. Oh Lord. I'm so very, very tired. Gusto ko yan. Ayan. But that is $14. Brian don't want me to get that. I think I'm going to rolling so that Brian will get me that. Babe, I'm going to rolling with this there. So you're gonna get me those fellow-s if I'm going to rolling?
Nope.
Even if? Even if I'm going to be like high dump like rolling?
No.
Well.
Put this patch on your forehead. Patch
your head. Why are you so mean to your wife? Pay all of that? I won't pay that.
Your face. It's all yours, crap. Always put it in the trash
bag. Shut up. So they're making a pent over there. And guys, so look at that. Oh, diba? It's so very high tech here in Texas. Wherever you go in United States, it's so very high tech. Except Daddy Brian over there.
Oh, I need to check. See, let me see my bumper.
Why? What you gonna check?
See if my tires. See if I can go get the big of the tires.
Come here. Go get it. Can you come over here and go get it by yourself?
Maybe I'll do it first. That's nice.
Yep.
How did you do that?
Well, started back in the 18th century. No,
there's a little thing right here that shoots out different color paints.
Ah.
You mix up the colors and then I put it in there and shake it up. There's your color.
That's high tech though.
Is that good for you?
Let me see again. Oh yeah, that's good for me.
Good? Okay.
That's belong for the floor. So I need three of this.
Three of these?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure, three or four?
Three. One and a half for sure. What, you wanted four? Okay, make it four.
I just don't want you to have to come back because you're going to get it mixing.
Okay, get four then. I sometimes I need to...
40, 60, 80. Maybe 80.
Okay, go make that four.
Two and two?
Two and two.
I think that'll work.
Okay, four, okay? Hi guys! Welcome back home! We're here! Just say hi to my son, guys. Nak, pag-hi sa kong vlog, nak.
Hi.
Yung anak ko, Omodi. Ginising ko siya ng maaga, guys, kasi pinapakita namin yung fueler na kinuha namin ni Daddy Brian ninyo na matagal na talaga tong inano ni Daddy Brian ninyo na makuha kasi ginapaayon ni Daddy Brian niya doon. Tapos, naabdan pa lang mga years bago nakuha kasi may bayad pa. Nang naayo na siya ba at mahal yung bayad. So finally, nakuha na din yung inaasam-asam ni Daddy Brian at naging excited pa siya na kunin talaga kasi si Sijan is si Sijan is coming to the US na soon, hopefully, in God's will. So ayan guys, so
pinosporsige talaga ni Daddy Brian na mag kailangan nating pag-ipunan niya ng pera, babe, para makuha natin yan, para magagamit din yan ni Sejan. So ito nga pala yung bag na binili ko kanina. Hayan, oh, di ba? Kasi palagi ko tong dinadala-dala, guys. Itong bag na to is galing pa to sa Philippines, charang. So at least meron na akong ganito na parang iano, ganun-ganun mo lang ba. So nakita namin to ni Daddy Brian, at si Daddy Brian talaga yung nag-pick up nito, guys. Tapos mga something suba air na iano natin. Tapos ayan lang, diyan lang yan yung anak ko. Tapos ayan siya, mga pants na binili ko kanina ba. Mga jogging pants. Maganda siya. Ito. O, di ba? O, ano yan na ring? Unboxing. O, ganahan ko ano to, guys. Tapos, meron tayong par nito. Ito siya. Sa jacket na to. Tapos, meron ding jacket yung jogging pants natin, yung black. Fair. Except lang dito sa, ano natin, sa gray. So, kahit pa paano, marami na po tayong mga jogging pants. At thanks to Daddy Brian, kasi inisip niya talaga yun na bilhan tayo. Kasi dalawa lang yung jogging pants na pinaulit-ulit ko ba. Tapos meron akong mga karsones. Ayoko namang iuran siya. Tapos masyadong maginaw dito all the time. And hopefully maybe by the March, April something, ganon. Baka mainit-init na siya kasi papunta ng summer, di ba? So I was so excited with this. $16.94 to ito, guys. So the rest is $12, $10 point something. So not bad, di ba? So ayan, meron na tayong bagong backup sa ano natin. Paglalagyan ng mga Chuba air natin. So itong wallet natin, kasi malaki siya. Tapos ginatuyo talaga to ni Daddy Brian ninyo na malaki talaga siya. Space, kasi ako yung magdadala all the time ng mga gamit ni Daddy Brian ninyo, wallet, kasi sometimes si Daddy Brian ninyo is ano yan, anong tawag nun eh, like burara. So ayan, tapos meron tayong extra money na ilalagay natin sa piggy bank natin, so meron tayong $32, which is good, kasi nung kumuha kami ng pera kanina sa bank, hindi allowed yung $50, dapat tag 100 daw. So yung gina-withdraw ni Daddy Brian ninyo is $200, tapos yung binayaran niya kanina, yung bumili siya ng tire, apat na tire para sa fueler ni Sejan, is ano, 125 plus 48 charge para pag ano doon, baka ng pag anong tawag nun ay pagtaod sa mga ligid. So ayun, so kumuha kami ng $200, so meron pang natira na 32, so ilagay natin yan sa piggy bank natin. Kasi hindi naman kami magka-cash all the time ni Daddy Brian ninyo, kasi card yung ginagamit namin all the time. So every time na I get cash, ilalagay ko talaga siya sa piggy bank at hindi ko siya gagastuin. Kahit basta meron akong cash talaga, hindi yan maano, mapupunta talaga yan sa ano ay, sa piggy bank ko. So wow, I'm so happy. And now I need to find these things out kasi nawala yung ano ko, anong tawag nito, guys, Samsung badge, what's this, at ang mahal pa naman talaga nito, ay promise talaga eh. Tapos hindi ko alam kung nasan to, kailangan kong anuhin, hanapin. But anyway, i-end ko na tong vlog ko, guys, kasi mataas-taas na siya. At salamat sa inyong suporta na lagi kayong nandyan sa akin. At sisimulan ko na siguro yung pagpipintal ng porch namin. We'll see. Ay, papakita ko po sa inyo. And then, yeah, I hope you enjoy this vlog, guys. And thank you for the love and support. And I hope to see you in our next vlog again. Bye! I love you! Mwah!